Let's get to some more breaking news just into our newsroom at this hour. One person is dead after a house fire in the Clements area in Limestone County. That confirmed to me from Limestone County Coroner Mike West. Officials say the fire caused part of a road to shut down. Highway 72 near Wright Road is currently closed. It is unclear when it will reopen, but again, a fatality in the Clements area tonight due to a house fire.